Did you know that in Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, Veruca Salt has a bloody knee in the chocolate room scene? Her actress, Julie Dawn Cole, cut it on the sharp rock while filming the egg-breaking scene. She still has a scar from the injury today.